We have learnt during our school days that we Indians celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January and Independence Day on 15th August. But no one has ever searched for anything beyond this small information. So, on this auspicious day, we are going to have a look at the history behind all of this. Good morning to one and all. I am SB of Class 7 and today, I am going to deliver a speech on the topic Indian Republic Day. Our motherland India was a slave under the British rule for long years, during which Indian people were forced to follow the laws made by British rule. After long years of struggle by the Indian freedom fighters, finally India became independent on 15th of August in 1947. After this, a drafting committee was set up by the Constituent Assembly on 29th of August in 1947 to draft the constitution under the chairmanship of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, and after 2 years, 11 months and 18 days, the Constituent Assembly of India passed the new Constitution of India, which was done on 26th of January in 1950. Some important figures of the drafting committee were Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Jawaharlal Nehru, C. Rajagopalachari, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Rajendra Prasad, and Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. Our country was declared a sovereign, secular, socialist, and democratic republic by the Constitution on this day. After getting declared as a sovereign democratic republic, people of India started celebrating 26th of January as a Republic Day every year. Since 1950, India has been hosting head of state or government of another country as the state guest of honor for Republic Day celebrations in New Delhi. The last chief guest was Crown Prince Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan of UAE. Another important aspect of the Republic Day is the National Bravery Awards, which are a set of awards given annually to about 25 Indian children below 16 years of age for meritorious acts of bravery against all odds. The Delhi Republic Day Parade is the largest and most important parade that marks the Republic Day celebrations in India. It is the main attraction of our Republic Day celebrations, which last for 3 days. The parade showcases India's defense capability and its cultural and social heritage. Students of schools and colleges are very keen to celebrate this event and starts preparation around a week before. Students performing well in the academic, sports or other fields of education are honored with the awards, prizes and certificates on this day. Family people celebrate this day with their friends, family and children by participating in activities organized at social places. Every people become ready in the early morning before 8 a.m. to watch the celebration at Rajpath, New Delhi, in the news at TV. At this day of great honor, every Indian people should sincerely promise to safeguard the constitution, maintain peace and harmony, as well as support in the development of country. Coming to the conclusion of my speech, I would like to mention a quote by Alexander Henry on our Republic Day: "On what rests the hope of the Republic? One country, one language, one flag." Wish you a happy Republic Day. Thank you and have a nice day.